Yeah, Seong Mina is bringing the heat, right? She does some super where she lifts her arms up and then like her brassiere goes up and you get the full underboob. All right. I'm not arguing. Astaroth looks good too. He looks cool. Big. He looks huge, right? I read the developer notes. He says that the character's size has increased in general. And that I think there was something about how... I don't remember all of it. But, you know, it's too early. I want to see everything. The Soul Calibur trailers, I've come to realize that a character reveal trailer for Soul Calibur 6 is like... It's like... meaningless almost, other than they just tell you the characters in the game, because that game, each character is so deep that the trailer doesn't tell you shit at all. It's more about finding out what the character is about once people get to use them. Each character is so unique, and each character has their own like subsystem kind of rule set that, you know, it's almost like they just said Astaroth and showed some hype shit, but you don't know anything. You don't know anything about how they work at all. And that I say that now because we know how a lot of the characters work, and we didn't when we saw their trailers. And from the trailer, now that we know, there's no way to know that they have these kinds of things. Like, Taki has block damage, or, you know, all these different things, they don't clearly get depicted in the trailer. So it doesn't really matter that much. Either way, you know, good choices. One observation I'm making, though, is that we have Soul Calibur 6, and we have a roster of characters, but you don't often see a brand new game with this few new characters. The only new character is Gro.
Thank you.
That's it. One new character? That's rare. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. In fact, I think it's a good thing because, you know, you already got a shitload of good characters. It's kind of like Moron Combat. If you look at Moron Combat 10, they added all these new characters. They're all trash. And the old characters are all hella good. They're all cool. I don't mean in terms of like good characters, tier list. I'm talking about creativity and like charisma and like, what's the word? When a character has like a...
thank you.
It's inspired. You know, it's like it's a really cool character, not something whack like Katarina. I never liked Katarina's design, you know? Similar to Cassie Cage, Takeda, all those new characters, to me, they were all whack. I wanted, you know, Cabal, Nightwolf. I want the old characters. So if you, like, this was my complaint about Moron Combat 10. But if you move that philosophy to Soul Calibur 6, that's a great thing. I'm glad they're going backwards and picking characters that they already have and people already love, you know? So that's a good thing. I think it's a great thing. I don't mind there not being new characters for that. Because the old characters are fucking good. And there's more really cool good characters that they could reveal. Tons. So that's fine. It's just peculiar. Oh yeah, Geralt, I guess, is a new character, but guest characters are kind of like, you know, a little different. But yeah, you're right. That is a new character.